In this lesson, we will learn how to add grid lines to a line graph in Matplotlib. For that, we will use the grid function. Like the previous lectures, we will create a line graph and set the input from a pandas data frame. After that, we will add grid lines to our graph. So let us see an example. We are using the free and open source version of PyCharm, that is PyCharm Community Edition. Create a new project, go to File, New Project. Okay, you can add any name to your project. And here is the path of the project. Click Create. Here is our project. Now right click on the project, new, click Python file, add a new file. I'll mention the name. You can add any name. The .py extension will get automatically added to this file. That is demo1.py. After I'll press enter. Okay, that's it. Now let us write the comment. Let us now import Matplotlib, and we will also import the pandas library. Okay, because we need an input for our line graph, that would be a pandas data frame. Let us import both. We have imported both the libraries and also added alias for each of them. Now let us add our data for the line graph. So I'll create a new object, data, and within this I'll add three columns. I have added the first column with the six values. Now the second column would be the price of the bat. First is the bat manufacturer's name. Now I've added the MRP, and the last I'll be adding weight of the bat. Okay, that's it. We have our record here. I'll add this to our data frame using, let's say I'll create a new object, data frame. Pandas means pd dot data frame. Okay, and within that mention this data, the following data. That's it. We have created our data for input. Now we will plot a line graph. Okay, plt.plot. plt is the following pyplot submodule. Within that mention the input, that would be a data frame MRP column for the x-axis and data frame weight underscore grams column for the second y-axis. Now add grid lines, that would be plt.grid. Okay, this will add your grid, that's it. Now to show it, plt.show, that's it. We have added the show function. Now the line graph will get displayed with the grid line. Okay, we have also mentioned the show method. File, save all, right click, run. Now you can see we have added a grid line to our graph. You can also save the figure from here. Okay, in this way guys, we can easily add grid lines to our graph using the grid function. Thank you for watching the video.